Well, good evening, everyone. Are y'all awake out there? Come on, let's hear it for Youth Home. I mean, what a pleasure it is to be your Attorney General, but I always enjoy humiliating myself every single year for 3.5 minutes to benefit Youth Home, and I appreciate the buzz and all that they do, and humiliating themselves as well. But didn't they do a great job? Didn't the show with no name do a great job? How about that? Okay, well, you're going to have to bear with my team and I because I have changed the words up on this song, and I don't always read as well as I should now that I am past 40. But let's see if we can't get a little winning in Arkansas in 2018. Woo! Gentlemen? Woo! All right, let's hear it out there. Y'all know this song. There's a new coach in our neighborhood. His name is John Morris, and he's really looking good. I had to go and see him, so I called him on the phone. Drove up to the hill, and this was going on. Trustees were in a meeting, spending too much time. Steinmetz demon calls, Gus Malzahn had done lied. New AD's on the phone, calling through the Don Rose. I'm on the field with Morris, calling Hawks down to our toes, because we are winning. Winning! Winning! Yes, we are winning.
Winning!
Now Morris, he's recruiting all the boys in Texas. And I can't wait till next year for a bowl game and some bling, because we are winning.
Winning!
Bowl game and with some bling just to win it.
Swinging.
Now Morris, he's a hedgehog and you can see it in his eyes. I can't believe I'm out here on the field with him and we're going to be winning. That's right, we're going to be talking about winning. Woo. Just a winning.
Swinging.
Just a winning. Now Morris, he's recruiting all the Texas boys this spring. And I can't wait till 2018 for a bowl game and some bling, because we're winning.
Swimming.
That's right, we're winning. Just a winning.
Swimming.
Christmas, and I hope that's the worst singing you have to put up with tonight. Enjoy the evening. Have fun.